Hey, this is about my summer trip of 2016. I rode all 83 counties in Michigan, and I called it 83 proof, and it was a way to prove that I could say I've been to the entire state of Michigan. So I would Google each county. For example, I would put Kalkaska County, that's where I live, and it would highlight the area. And so then that way I would figure out which way the county signs were. Obviously most county signs are on major roads and you can find them, but it was kind of fun to find the obscure out in the country ones as well. So I rode a little over 3,700 miles, and during the summer of 2016 took pictures at every single county sign, so thus completing what I called 83 proof, because there's 83 counties in Michigan. So I would encourage, you can do this by yourself, with friends, with family. I mean, hit 83 ice cream shops, hit the pizza places, hit places you like to fish, golf. There's so many things to do in Michigan. People get caught up into just going to the tourist spot of just one certain place, but there's so many great places to see, so many nice people to meet all throughout the entire state, and each county has its own little thing that you can see, and there's always hidden gems that I don't even know about. I don't have every single picture of everything I saw, because this video would be so much longer, but it's a great geography type of a lesson that you can do with your kids. Show them maps, show them how to read the maps, not just Googling on your phone, and have them help look for signs instead of looking at their iPhones. But it was just a great trip, and enjoy the video.
What did you ride for this 83 proof?
I rode a 2016 Harley Ultra, and the color was Superior Blue, which is very fitting because Lake Superior, and I love the color blue. So.
And did anybody else go with you on this trip?
And on the trip, I had myself, my daughter.
This was various times.
My daughter Hannah, my daughter Natalie, my wife Autumn. I had friends Scott, Don, Ram, some other various friends go along.
Tiger.
I did it in different days. Some days I'd hit, there was one morning I think I got up and I rode the entire thumb area, and I probably did 400 or 500 miles in one day. There was times that we camped down in Monroe County and rode all of the southern county lines all along Ohio and Indiana line. Hillsdale County, for example, that's kind of a fun little stop. That's the only county in Michigan where it's the tri-state stop. There's a little back dirt road that connects Ohio, Indiana, and Michigan, and they got a little metal marker on this dirt road in the middle of the road. I don't think I have a picture on this video, but I have had it before, and that's kind of a neat little spot. But there's all kinds of little treasures and neat little history spots to find along the way. Read the history signs in different towns. Ask locals. You see the old guys, they got the information.
And so if you like this video?
So if you like this video, hit like, subscribe, share with your friends. Get your own plans together. Put your own, I don't care if you make your own video and post it on my YouTube.
And if you want to be part of our 83 proof.
If you want to be part of our 83 proof, I have an 83 proof page on Facebook. And it's just like-minded travel community. It's mainly motorcyclers, but you know, if you like to post restaurants or good places to stay, eat, things to do for just travel in general, just ask to join.
All right, well, enjoy the video.
Enjoy the video.
And the voice prompting him is his wife, Autumn. Enjoy.
I was toting my pack along the dusty Winnemucca Road, when along came a semi with a high-end canvas-covered load. If you're going to Winnemucca Mac with me, you can ride. And so I climbed into the cab, and then I settled down inside. He asked me if I'd seen a road with so much dust and sand, and I said, listen, I've traveled every road in this here land. I've been everywhere, man, I've been everywhere, man. Across the deserts bare, man, I breathe the mountain air, man. Of travel I've had my share, man, I've been everywhere. I've been to Reno, Chicago, Fargo, Minnesota, Buffalo, Toronto, Winslow, Sarasota, Wichita, Tulsa, Ottawa, Oklahoma, Tampa, Panama, Mattawa, La Paloma, Bangor, Baltimore, Salvador, Amarillo, Tocopilla, Barranquilla, and Padilla. I'm a killer. I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere. desert's bare, man. I breathe the mountain air, man. Of trouble I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere. I've been to Boston, Charleston, Dayton, Louisiana, Washington, Houston, Kingston, Texas, County Monterey, Faraday, Santa Fe, Tallapoosa, Glen Rock, Black Rock, Little Rock, Oskaloosa, Tennessee, Tennessee, Chicopee, Spirit Lake, Grand Lake, Devil's Lake, Crater Lake, the Beach Lake. I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Cross the deserts bare, man. I breathe the mountain air, man. Of travel I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere. I've been to Louisville, Nashville, Knoxville, Ombabaka, Shepherdville, Jacksonville, Waterville, Costa Rica, Pittsfield, Springfield, Bakersfield, Shreveport, Hackensack, Cadillac, Fond du Lac, Davenport, Idaho, Jellicoe, Argentina, Diamantina, Pasadena, Catalina, see what I mean? I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Across the deserts bare, man. I breathe the mountain air, man. I've traveled, I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere. I've been to Pittsburgh, Parkersburg, Gravelburg, Colorado, Ellensburg, Rexburg, Vicksburg, Eldorado, Larimore, Atmore, Havistraw, Chattanooga, Chaska, Nebraska, Alaska, Opelika, Baraboo, Waterloo, Kalamazoo, Kansas City, Sioux City, Cedar City, Dodge City, what a pity. I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Across the deserts bare, man. I breathe the mountain air, man. Of travel I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere. I've been everywhere.
Texarkana, and we'll bring it back no matter what it takes. Eastbound and down, loaded up and trucking. Are we gonna do what they say can't be done? We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just watch your bandit run. They say can't be done. We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just watch your bandit run. Old Smokey's got them ears on. He's hot on your trail. He ain't gonna rest till you're in jail. So you got to dodge him, you got to duck him. You gotta keep that diesel trucking. Just put that hammer down and give it hell. Eastbound and down, loaded up and trucking. Are we gonna do what they say can't be done? We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just watch your bandit run. They can't be done. We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just watch your bandit run.
keep your foot hard on the pedal. Son, never mind them brakes. Let it all hang out, cause we got a run to make. The boys are thirsty in Atlanta, and there's beer in Texarkana, and we'll bring it back no matter what it takes. Eastbound and down, loaded up and trucking. Are we gonna do what they say can't be done? We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just watch old bandit run.